just woke up. We are live. Let it die. Start my day off with this. And then I'll probably play something immediately after this because it's early. Normally I'm sleep around this time or at work.
Oh.
talking about features only not only escalators but elevator also including the 7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7-7- Okay. I still need clothes. Character who always greets the player when they return to the weight room. Thank you.
Oh, welcome back. Come back anytime.
Hello, Eva. The power of mushroom. Are you sure? The secret of my success! The secret of my success! The secret of my success! Are you sure?
Ooh la la. She got cheeks. You have to chill over there. Told me to. Hey! I didn't think you'd be done so early. I knew you wanna play this. This is again, this is one of the games I said I wanna see you play. Let it die. Isn't the title in the description? What? It should be. Thank you. Just let it die. Early in the morning. Not letting them live. I think the title was. I'm looking at it right now. It's got the title right there. Something, I guess. Then eat the booty like groceries. Because you gotta. I still need pants. I need clothes. I knew you would. Two bats. Oh, so I can't do puns, but you can. Yo, whatever, man. Nah, hell nah. Gah! Okay, where is this going? No, that's going back down. Some good REM sleep. Okay, wake up now. Wake up. Wake up, nigga. Wake up. It's enough REM sleep. I opened this already, closed back. Wait, can I not open it again? What the hell? Hey. There's a feeling there was something right there. My call's about to break. Escalator going up. Hey.
Hey.
I need to go level up. Quest. Thank you. Yeah, clothes. Still got no shoes, but better than what I had, which was nothing. These planks. Scraps and stuff to make stuff. I'm all clanky now. What is this? Deadly poison? I'm good. I wanted his clothes. You can break clothes and shit. Like, what? Well, come here. Man, if you don't come here and be my food. Oh. Delicious raw frog stuff. Delicious giant mutant frog stuff. Jump is X. That's why it happens. While I'm running into shit. Because normally it's X. It's square on here. And I can't change it. Ah, it's just... Fuckers. Oh shit, hold on. Broke that shit. They tried to get me off of here. Mm-hmm. They tried to get me. Escalator going up on a Monday. I just killed like 6 enemies real quick. Oh no. Okay, more than 6. Yeah, okay. I didn't realize I killed 19. I ain't found the blueprints yet. I want a sniper rifle. Got mail. I need to get back
this
to the.
This bar feels really strange to me. You're not afraid, man? Whoa, you're really great, man.
Should I be afraid? Wait a minute. Yo, what's that? Yeah. Shit. I need to get out of here. I need to go. Oh, damn. No, 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 no. I beat it. I get nothing for beating it? Man, whatever. That thing damn near killed me. Yeah. got a lot of materials. Can I not wear it or something? I mean, if I can't wear it, I'll throw this bitch. Put it on. Why wouldn't you have it on? Where them get them's at, man. See, I'm not gonna keep fighting them things, man. guess when you break weapons, they become material. But I don't see those long steps I had. Somebody's fighting. Was it? I didn't even realize it was a clown. It's probably better that way. Probably would have got to fuck him if I knew it was a clown. Oh, you motherfucker. Hammer, man. Get back?
I knew something bad was gonna happen. That thing there is what you call a middle boss.
Move, bitch, damn! Still gonna die. Too big. Got legs on his head
and
shit.
Are you in pain? Of course, you did die after all. I think dying is pretty awesome, though.
I should have took the elevator like I thought.
I can't dodge.
You fucking. It'll have you stand still while you're fucking in the middle of doing something.
My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance. Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Direct Hell Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you.
Okay. Can I come back? Continuing insurance, 3 guarantees, super affordable.
But wait, because first time, there's more.
Oh, yeah.
We're offering you an amazing insurance package completely free. Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we?
Okay. Do that shit then. Can't you die? That's the shoot. Why you shoot that? See me?
You can't hide from me. You can't hide from me.
Yeah. gonna take me to die. I'm grand prisoner, but. I'm beating it. I got a lot of money, but I thought I was gonna get a weapon. Cause I am quite low on the weapon department.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, there's still some bus stop left. I know this is. That's empty. And I think that's a clip. Let me try. Firework gun sucks. Ain't no kinda about it. I don't like it. But it did a little bit of work for. Okay, you can reload. That was a clip. Oh, it was one bullet though. And if it's one bullet, I can drop that bitch for real. It's not worth it. It's not worth the slot for one ass bullet. Nothing's in that hand? There's nothing to put in that hand. I think probably the materials are. Before I go further, I gotta go back to the main lobby. The fuck was that? Maybe I shouldn't wonder. Are you paying for it? I pay for it, ain't shit. I need to go put some stuff up. See if I can make anything. If I can't, all I got is this damn apron. I wanted to find more clothes in it. I need a bigger box too. Go and level up. I'm getting beat naked. Every time I come back, what is it? Oh, it's nothing yet. I can't.
Senpai, I just sent you a super important text right now. Be sure to read it.
Battle mode will allow players to experience the thrill of the violence of fighting it out, head to head. Excess. That's cool and all, but I ain't trying to fight people right now.
Here we go. Thank you for using the Tokyo Death Metro. You'll be stationed here from today. My name's Tetsuo. Let me jump
Tetsuo?
Into the details.
What's my friend's name?
You'll be able
Shout
to access
to Mike.
Other waiting rooms when using the Death Metro. Take a moment for yourself before the action begins.
This Maybe he's played this before.
Let's you raid them when nobody is home. First, you need to choose your team and complete registration. Teams consist of yourself and fellow players divided into regional groups. Play fair now. You can choose any region, so be daring and choose carefully.
What's up, viewers? Don't forget to follow, because I stream all the time, and a lot of random games like this one is quite random. I don't want to do none of this. I don't want to do this yet. Illinois. Number of members, over 5,000. Members in Texas. Oh, you didn't see Missouri, didn't he? Oh, man. St. Louis! Yeah. Singapore, 400. Fukushima, 100. So this is gonna make me do it. I don't have a choice but to do it. I'll go to Fukushima. Oh, I can join a team. Oh, let's just join the teams. Then, I mean. It only makes sense for me to join.
Thank you for registering. Your special team flag will be put inside your waiting room soon. Do them proud. You can change your team at no cost, just once. But after that, you'll be charged. So be warned.
Oh, I ain't changing.
Please enjoy Tokyo Death Metro's luxury attack liner. Oh, and as a special bonus, your first ride is free.
Hey.
This ticket machine, the Metro Front. Whenever you're ready, let's jump in a moment.
All right. I mean, if Metro don't trust me, what'll happen?
Oh, it's you.
What the fuck that's supposed to mean? I need this.
Thanks.
And I'll take one of these.
Anytime.
And let's store some shit.
Come on. I've been waiting. Put a motor in it, man.
I didn't mean to do that. Damn it.
Oh, I've been waiting for you. The secret of my success. The secret of my success. The secret of my success. The secret of your success.
Nothing makes sense.
Talking some shit about mail. How the fuck do I even check mail? Is it over here? Maybe it's this thing. Oh. I got... Oh, I got all that experience to play with? I take it I'm stronger now. Okay, I did that. Now, mail. How do I check mail? Where is that at? Thank you. Oh. So I killed the hater an hour ago. Didn't even realize. Okay. Underworld Rolodex is where my mail is, I guess. Did it? It's just being here saving. I think just being here is saving. I'm gonna go ahead and end it. It was fun, you know.
Oh, you playing that? Well, let me know if you have any questions. I'll give you some tips if I have the time.
Cool. Oh yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. When we get back on this, probably tomorrow or something. I'll be on another game relatively shortly, so stay tuned. Don't forget to follow if you're not already following. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. I see how y'all looky lose. Y'all can talk if y'all want to. I talk back. But anyway, stay tuned. I'll be back on a little later. See you. Bye.